this kitchen, we are making pinacolada truffle.
For pinacolada, we need these ingredients:
condensed milk, cashew powder, coconut powder, milk powder, pineapple crush. Start with this. Now starting it. It is starting with this. Smells great. Oh, it's left. This again. Now we have to do with the hands. How dough I have left. Look, our dough is ready. Now we need little cups. There, I made the dough, see? And I wash my hands before I start. And I got many small dishes. My mama just take it and it's so cute. Let's make some balls and put in this teeny mini rock shapes. My yummy tummy. Eee, I love it. So teeny mini, see? Want to taste some? Yummy. You can make it also in your home. Yummy and delicious. Ah. Hit the like button if you want to see some more videos. Bye. Watching my video.